Hi there, this is Frank from GunSim.com, and somebody wanted to know why their rifle was shooting 3 inches low at 100 yards and also 3 inches low at 200 yards. So put in the relevant details and then wiggle the zeroing slide backwards and forwards to see if we can find a range where this actually happens. And yes, so we get the right zero range and we're shooting 3 inches low at 100 and 3 inches low at 200. So problem solved. Simple use of the zeroing tab in the GunSim program.